And it's time to be live. Hello, hello. Welcome in, Deify. Thank you for redeeming that first. It's time! Indeed. Tis time. Time to Splatoon. It's Clam Blitz today, and I'm gonna try it out with my handy-dandy roller. We'll see if I regret this. I haven't, done too much playing with the roller recently. But we're gonna do our best. Hopefully we can win some matches. Cause I prefer to win matches rather than lose them. Hopefully Splatoon will be nice to us today. I should be nice and rested. It was not a busy day for me. Kind of taking it easy. I got one more week before my work really picks back up again. Then I'm back at it. But I'm hoping to keep up this this lovely streaming schedule. Something I'm really trying to, you know, put more energy into do well. No, what killed me? Was he inside? Was he inside my bubble? It looked like he was outside to me. Bob, hello. That is a strange first message in the stream today. I know, it's the guesses. Okay, well I got like several of them before that guy got me, so it's something. I'm liking the roller. I'm feeling okay with it. Even though it's been a little bit of time since I played it. Helped us get some more points, but I timed that poorly. I don't know how I didn't die there. got mine. Oh, the other person did not get theirs. Oh, yes, we did! Yeah. Alright, now they have a lot of power clams, and we must be on watch. Rat. Oh, well, but. That wasn't good. This has definitely been a back and forth match. To end it. Oh my gosh, that was so close. That was so close. We almost lost that. Oh my god, we had a really late DC, so I was just going in to end overtime and they got me in the bubbler. That was rough. Thank you for the hypes and the squid wins. That was an intense last little bit. Thankfully they kind of came up to try and score one by one, which you have to do. There's like no other way about it. You have to do that, but it's not a very good way of going about it. But they only needed one clam, right? They just needed one to get through. And it very nearly happened for them. Alright, let's go again. Let's go. Gotta learn how this new team plays. Also, I'm not very good at this map yet. Oh, come on. Yes, no, we traded. No, I missed it. Whoa, okay, bomb. I'm really sad that we did not manage to score in any of that. We had a lot of power clams. We were like well advanced into, you know, towards the basket. Okay, we did it. Got one of you at least. I was like, I'm not getting out of there. I knew I was not gonna survive that. I had nowhere to go. Quite literally, nowhere to go. So I was like, well, we can make one of them respawn. Oh yeah. They feel very unwilling to move forward. Now admittedly, my team also is pretty conservative about moving forward. Blah blah blah. No, I was thinking he would probably do that, but alright, we got power clam. I was just thinking today too, it's been a while since I played Clam Blitz and it sounded really fun, so I'm happy we are getting to play some Clam Blitz together today. Traded. Traded is not exactly what we need, but okay. It was fine. We didn't need more than that. Totally fine. We're totally fine. That one felt nice. That one felt good. Oh no! Tarns. Yeah, that was gonna be difficult. I was thinking tanks. Just personal guess. Probably because I've watched like two army movies in the last couple of weeks, so like I'm thinking about stuff like that. Only one of the movies had tanks in it, so. Tax, talks, tanks. We do a wiggly worm, a wiggly worm, a wiggly worm. We do a wiggly worm. With our roly friend. Wiggly worm. That's a good wiggle. I should probably find an artist that can do some animated emotes for me. I don't know if the artist that did the love and whatnot emotes that we have, I don't know if they'll do animated ones. I would love for it to be like that style, but I don't know if that's something they do. But we have animated emo slots, and I've been thinking about them and what we should do. We've just got a lot of available emo slots. And so, you know, that's why I got, you know, some Splatoon ones that are in there now, and they're follower emotes. We've got some really lovely new emotes. But we have even more slots, and I've been trying to think about what to do with them. We have one, like, standard slot, I think, for subs, for the subscribers. And I even thought about, like, making one myself, because I made the Splat and the Squidman ones myself. So, like, I am aware of how to make an emote. How did you not die? But I just don't know what to make. There was a time I was working on a love emote, and I have the basics of that, but we have one of those already, so I feel like we need to finish that. And, you know, have two. Maybe we could do something else. Okay, press the create emote button. Exactly. It's the 1, 2, 3. Photoshop, yeah. Photoshop is an amazingly powerful software. I took a class on it in high school, which was now many, many, many years ago. And so I learned on a very old version of it. But it was really cool, everything I could do with it. I mean, we learned a lot. I got to do some really cool projects, you know, for a high schooler. And But it's not simple. It's complicated. You know, it's hard to... It's a little challenging to learn. Maybe it's easier now. Maybe they've worked on the ease of use, user interface stuff. Like not difficult to use, but, like, there's a lot it can do, so you need to know how to make it do all those functions, and that's just a lot. That's all I'm saying. I actually don't use Photoshop. I don't have access to it. So that is not what I make my emotes in. If anyone is curious, the emotes that I made, which again are just the Splat and the Squidwin on my channel. I have made emotes over the daytime. But on my channel, it's those two. Those were made in Krita. I enjoy Krita. And it definitely does not have all the functionality of Photoshop, but it's a pretty good, like, hand drawing. That's tablet friendly, which is where I make them. I make them on the tablet I have. Yeah, I actually, today, I opened up Krita on my tablet for the first time in forever. It's been so long. And I just kind of stood there and was like, I don't know what to make. I probably should have thought that through before I opened up Krita, before I had my tablet to do a bunch of updates. I don't use my tablet for much else these days. But I could, I mean, I could. No, our lead. Opening Krita hype. Yeah, pretty much. I just need something to, like, work on. I don't have the best, you know, kind of detail abilities. Because the emotes that I that were commissioned for me, these ones, they're beautiful. And you can definitely tell the difference when compared to the ones that I made. I'm just saying. They might look nice. You can tell what they are. They're fine. They work. They do what I intended them to do. But I need to think of something I could make. Then I gotta make it. We have been playing more Unite, so I could make something Unite related, I guess. If that's something people would be interested in. Something Unite-y. We might play Unite tonight, I don't know. See how I feel when this ends. A Sarena emote because you're selfish. I don't play Sarena. I feel like if I made one for Unite, at least for the first one, I'd want to make something like not specific to any one Pokemon. So I might do the like, there's like kind of like a basketball like motion when you score the points, so something like that maybe? But I did think about doing something like that's Gengar, because I'm like, oh, I could just do like a really chibi Gengar where like the main body of them is just a circle. Like that I think would be in, you know, my wheelhouse of possibilities to not make look horrible. But yeah, so like something like that. If I was gonna have one for Unite, at least to begin with, it would probably just be, you know, something more general. Or Gengar, if I'm gonna do a Pokemon, probably be Gengar, since that's my main. If I'm playing ranked, I'm playing Gengar. Unless I can't. Then I play Ninetales. Oh, playing Ninetales sounds like it. I've been having fun the last couple times I've played as Ninetales, and I've had a lot of fun with it. Sniper. We wiped him out. Let's go, go, go. We have another one, so let's just bring it in and now let's protect. Okay. I'm out of plants, so I'm gonna go look for some more. Where are the plants? They are nowhere. No. I gonna let that continue. I get the snake. I would really like to find it. Come on across the bridge, friends. Just life, we have it now. Oh yes, my teammates are doing work. No. Speed was not on my side. Hop in here though, nice and safe. That's down. That Pirelli that was aimed sort of at our jump point. Did not hit it, but sort of at it. My aim was off anyway, but would have been nice to get the second KO. We got clams up there by our little whatever this is. I don't know what this is. Protect our base. Yeah. He was definitely gonna kill me in another second, but he didn't get the chance. Booyah. Good guess from me. Got three S's in there. SNES. It's like the console. The Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Thank you. No. I tried to set up for my team. Did not happen. Didn't work out. I'm not gonna jump in. It could have been safe. It was like marginal, but then we can swim and grab these clams that I did see on the map. They're all kind of clustered. Okay, we gotta... No. How did you not get splooted? Didn't make too much headway. But I'm still convinced that they're fresh and they're even gonna be able to get me. Or get it. Get the score. Split machine broke. I got too distracted there. We gotta shake that off and not let that happen again. Got that lead, which is huge. Oh, I did not get these in time. I didn't see them in time. I apologize to my teammates. Could not deal with all of them. Okay, they do have a power clam. It's far away. It's in their base. Where are they going with it? Probably, I think they were thinking of jumping, but they never got someone safe to jump to. Shrug. We win! the roller was the right call. It's a lot of fun. I'm having a good time with the roller right now. Good time with the roller. Not a solo act, but good job, team.
Rat.
It's like the, what movie is that from? Is that from Hunchback of Notre Dame? But I'm free, dang it. It's been so long since I've seen that movie. I should watch that movie. It's a good one. I really like the music in it. It's got good jams. Oh no. Gotta be better with our attack, like our passive approach on this map. I know you can come up from kind of, like not directly underneath, but you can, you know, be underneath and be attacking, so it's stuff I need to be more aware of. There, but there were too many. My bubble did not deploy. Why didn't it deploy? I asked it to! We were okay anyway. In terms of scoring, but I feel like we would maybe have fared a little bit better if it had. Oh, really? He pulled his roller that fast? I know Flingza is faster. Enjoy your lyric bomb. That's how I feel. About how all that went down. Okay. He's down. We need to be aggressive. Be aggressive. Because we are not in the lead. Thank you. No, I pulled. Okay, that time it at least gave me my bubble, but like, come on. Yes, booyah! I was jumping in just in case, but you didn't need me. Y'all had it on your own. Thank you for the hype, hype, hype. Ludicrousness. I was starting to think the first letter had to be an L, but I was like, I just don't get it. About time, let's go. Stuck on like furiousness, which it couldn't be, that was, it did not fit, but like my brain was like a C could work in at least two of the spots, so that's why I guessed it, because I was like, I don't know what this word is, like I'm confused, so. Luxurious, but yeah, it's too short. It's a very long word. The very short words, I think, are the hardest. The very long words are the second hardest. They aren't as hard because you're more likely to just hit a letter at random. Oh, I took down two. Took down two. Took down two sweet kids. I helped. I'm definitely getting an assist on that. There's no way. Oh, hello. I did not know you were there. Didn't see him. Oopsie-poodles. I wish I could have gone a little bit closer before pulling my bubble. That sounded like we got another set of points. Like another clam. right at the end, but it didn't give us any extra points, so I don't know what was up with that. Right, I heard the power clam sound. 100% I did too. Okay, thank goodness my team figured it out. I was like, I can see the arrow. I don't know if they can because it was fading out for me, which means he has that power on his clothes so that people far away don't see your jump point. It is a useful one. As long as people are far away from you. It becomes completely useless if they're nearby. So, you know, if you're jumping into the fray, it doesn't help that much. But if you're just jumping in, like, you know, kind of behind the lines, team, I'm sorry. Hopefully my bubble helps protect you enough. Seems like it might have been. This green team is aggressive, but like perhaps could benefit from some additional setup before they are aggressive. Like they get power clams. And they move towards our basket, but now, I mean, their aggressiveness does work for them in terms of protecting. Oh gosh, I didn't even see those, but then the match was over, so it was fine. Fist bump! Whoop whoop! So in the end it didn't matter because we still, you know, got our win. But yeah, I definitely think there might have been an extra power clam for us at some point in that match. Just, I guess. Thank you for the hype hype. Let's go. That was, there's a lot happened all at once. And then unfortunately most of my team was dead. No hesitating. I hesitated and I died. It was was unpleasant. I was gonna win that one. This yellow team is doing really well at keeping us all kind of cyclically respawning. Don't love that for us. Kinda hate that for us, because eventually they're going to have the pattern right, and they're going to use it to score. We score a bunch of points, so it wasn't that bad. Retried. I definitely read that as retired at first. Have double checked that it doesn't actually say retired. On that guy's head. That's a one-hit kill. Hello. That bomb was very well placed. And I almost got me. I think I'm just gonna stay back. We're gonna play defense. We're gonna pull the bubble. Only one of them is alive. I don't think they don't have a power clam, so we're all good. Yeah, he was immune to the bunk. What was up with that? What was up with that? They're silly. They're silly of it. We've got plenty of time to keep going. I'm still having a blast with the roller. So I kind of get to sneak up and then go bam. See? It's 150 damage. You know, even a short fling is a one-hit kill. It's long flings with this one that are not. Or if, you know, if they're not. You know, like, so that's less and then... You know, if it's kind of at the extent of my range, I don't do as much damage. But you can one-hit kill with the splat roller. And I know you can. Barracuda. Barracuda's on the other team. You'll have to watch out for that one. Bitey little fish. Jerry. Heckin' Jerry. Where's Tom? So we can't let Jerry get away with his antics, but Tom usually lets Jerry get away with his antics. Really, they are good friends. I believe if given the chance, Tom would not eat Jerry, but that's just me. But I'm pretty sure in the cartoon he does have the chance. Like, at numerous occasions. I think it canceled off Cartoon Network. I mean, that is also true. Understand censorship law. I mean, basket, but it would have been cool to have gotten out of that alive. Unfortunately, once I realized there was someone behind me, I knew my chances were gone. I remember I would watch Tom and Jerry like as a child, and I always just kind of was like, they always make it out like Tom would eat Jerry, but I literally asked my mom that he wouldn't. Right? Because I didn't want to keep watching if he would. I enjoyed the Tom and Jerry cartoons. Too much going on. Any clams up here? No? Of course there's not. Thanks, friend. No! I need one more second! I had it! And a bubble! Had both. Had my 1-2 combo, which is why I like this roller for clam blitz. Thank you. We did well there. Happy with how that one turned out. Thank you for the hype, hype, hype. What art have we made? We've made something. This kind of looks like a boat with a parachute. Oh my gosh, that was a lot. Okay, we wiped out. That's not good. Starting off with a wipeout. They did get power clean. They will score. Well, we got wiped out again, despite my best efforts. Cross the bridge. This team is just, you know, is besting us. That is what is happening so far. I mean, tides can turn. I've seen tides turn in matches, but this team is doing very well. They're really on top of it. So like they're good at just knowing where we are and getting us respawning. Kinda all that not so great in this system. Never mind. Things are not going well. three of them. Promising. I mean, apparently not that promising, but like it could have been promising for second, right? Right? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Somehow, okay. Like, we've got really good teamwork on this other team. I'm like, they either got really lucky that they just work well together, or, you know, we might be going up against a team, or at least a duo. See, that's just too much. Too much. I did not have a lot of hope for this match from the get-go. I'm proud that we didn't get knocked out. I think that we were absolutely could have been knocked out by that team. But it's okay. That did not happen. And so we went for the full 5 minutes and we lost. It's whatever, we move on. Yeah, my stats were not the best. I can go negative, but even is not where you really want to be. Actually, no one on my team was negative. It's just also no one on their team was. Oh my gosh, WizKids was gonna be a difficult word to get. Oh my goodness. We needed the uncommon letters. On to a new game. The curling bomb there, it was to use my weapon. Hopefully this one has more val types, that would also be helpful. Jumping in was the right move because, you know, the team was struggling a little bit. Struggling a little bit right there. Those steps are a nice, like, access point, but they are really easy to defend. Oh no. Oh, somehow that bomb didn't kill me. I am amazed. I was really hoping to get at least one on top of those 2 points. All the power clams. We are trying. Remember, any match can turn. Cannot take this as a reason to slack off. We're here to play Splatoon. It's not vacation time. It's a good vantage point to know, actually, that you can make it from down there. I didn't know that. I thought you had to at least make it partially up the ramp, and you do not need to. So you can just, like, go here and make it? Yeah, you can! I learned! Thank you to the other team for teaching me this cool thing. My bubble is in a crazy spot. Right there. Very silly spot for the bubble to be. It does seem to be bothering the other team though, so I mean, hey, that's a purpose it can serve. Okay, we have a power plant. We don't have a power plant anymore. I am learning the strats, so you just gotta play the matches, you gotta pay attention. I've played this map, but I get really overwhelmed with new maps, I think because on old maps, like, you know, the pathways and whatnot come pretty, you know, pretty easily, like, I just know them. I'm familiar with them. So I'm not, like, actively looking for them as much, and then when I'm playing something new, I need to go back to being like, oh, I've learned. And that can be hard to do. Oh, my power climb is gonzo. Thank you for the hype, hype, hype. I had 2 teammates, if you didn't catch that, who did really well. Square Root of Fork and Magnus both did very, very well. Extra did well too. Honestly, my whole team did well. I was the weakest link, and I am not upset with my performance in that match. Guy did not get splatted. I needed him to. All right, booyah. Oh my goodness. They were very good there. Three of them down. Make that four. So they scored way more points than I would have liked before we managed that, but thank you for the blah blah blahs. Now I got one of them. Okay. Just hoping to get two or three of them again before losing out on a fight. You're all right there. I was hoping the bubble would give me a little bit more than it did. That is fair, but we have to leave now. What's up, Rachel? We chillin'. Really, between that, okay, it says I did get them, but I was like, between my burst or my curling bomb and a hit, I didn't get them. Thank you for the cheerleading. Hit there. Suspicious, but okay. Okay, there's still a minute left. We can get it back. In fact, they're really trying to make that be right now that we get it back. A wipeout's not the way to do it, though. That won't help that much. Won't help at all. Will help literally negatively. Negative health. Oops, we wiped out again. Yeah, we're trying, but this other team's quite good. There might have been no one over there. It's not the best choice to go right after because typically your whole team's not there with you, right? Like, really, if you're going to make a push, it's best if you have more of the team with you than not. And so right after ours closes, chances are we're not all there with you in their base. If we are, that's awesome. it can be a really good push. But I would say more times than not, that's not how that goes down. Nope. Taking notes. These are cute note-taking things. Do I need a note emote? Is that what I need? Have the ones I use most. The one I use most when I have a gift sub to him is like Barb's going crazy animated emote where he's throwing his arms about. I've just added all the following emotes. I haven't really had a chance to see how those would be used yet. They haven't used too much so far, but they're also really neat. And make a hyper. I don't know how to do the animated ones. Well, if I was gonna do the hyper pliz one like how Barb does it, it would be like photos of me. Like they're actual, like it's actually Barb in the thing, like freaking out. I don't have a gift sub to him currently because I haven't been watching him too much lately, so I can't show you. Oh, that was a very good shot. Could just have ink flailing. I mean, originally I thought the splat emote would be really good as an animated emote. Technically it is, but you know, it's the like the one that Twitch does for you with the different colors, which I think is really good because it's Splatoon. But I was like, you know, kind of having it look like it's coming in like a shot from a splatter shot and then like splatting. I was like, that one seems, you know, like a really obvious animated emote for me. But I don't know how to do it. It seems like it would also be the simplest one to start with if I was going to try and make my own. Because it'll just be like a dot getting bigger until it starts the splat part. No. No. Thank you. going on. It's a little too much for my my care. Broke their barrier again. Alright, we just need to stop them. One's down. Oh no, they're not gonna open it. It's not right this very second. I really thought that guy had it. This one here. Okay. They're choosing to do their super, which I understand, but you know, it's gonna sling them back. Yeah. Booyah! There's so many good emotes. I wish everyone could have 60 slots. Yeah, well, I don't need that many right now. I don't have that many ideas. That's a very cute one. But I don't know what I would use that one for. You said it should be ones I use. I use very few emotes. Thank you for that, hey, pipe, pipe. Out of time, let's go. Oh, I missed him. The team has kind of allowed the other team into their base to score. We were in their base. I wasn't, but I saw two of my team members were, but they didn't have a power clamp. It was a very unfortunate happenstance that they had no power clamp. was a very close thing. Alright, they're getting very aggressive. We should get rid of them and move. Get a power clam, but my team did really well at, like, you know, moving back in right after that Booyah bomb. Feels like whenever I get near one of them, like, they all kill me immediately. It's so frustrating. Got one of them. That's not going our way. Alright, they got it anyway. We got one or two more matches. Actually, we should definitely have two in this rotation, and then we'll have to decide what we want to do next. Oh, I missed. Tried to use my new strat again. Was not successful. I was close, but not successful. I need to remember this strat though, so I do want to try, you know, to do it one or two more times so that I remember it for next time we have this map. That's a very useful one. Heckin' Harrison.
awesome.
Feel like nothing I do ends in me surviving. I die. Just recheck. Okay. We need to like rethink our approach because it's not working. Up we go, up we go. Up and down. Got it. That time it worked. Unfortunately, my team was like all dead, but. We still have 2 more minutes. Down with me, Elise. Haha! It's not enough though. We're still not in the lead. We're close! We just need one more, but that would still be, you know, a weak lead, but a weak lead is still a lead, and at the end of the day, if you have a weak lead, at the end you win. The worst thing I could do that time. Oops. Alright, we need a power clam in the next 9 seconds, or this is over. We don't have one. Yeah. We needed a power clam. Sometimes it feels like the people I'm playing with don't know that we have to have a power clam to go into overtime. But that's fine. That's whatever. I think I do want to play Unite, and so I think I'm just going to swap it over now. We've had a couple of bad matches, it's time. I think to swap it up. Time to swap it up. Yeah, those stats are icky. Icky, not good, not what I want, not what I like. No thank you. Alright, we'll go ahead and we'll put on a ticket for next time so I don't forget. Swapping it up. Let's hop over. I haven't played Unite in a few days, so I'm looking forward to getting a couple of matches in. Oh boy, fun stuff. Tax document time. I want to say I think I have all of mine. I think. Maybe. I have the big ones. I don't have my W-2s. So I had 2 different jobs this year, so I racked up 2 W-2s. Alright, let's do this. We'll work on. Oh, 2 S's. Very good. As per usual, there's a ton of stuff we could collect, but there's too much of it. Because that's how this game works. So what do we want to do? We could play ranked. We could play quick. Effective legendary Pokemon. I'm very confused by that. I don't know what that means. So if we do ranked, I'll want to play as Gengar for sure. So let's do standard, because I was thinking playing as Ninetales sounded fun. Sounded like fun. See, once you get used to Splatoon, you're like, why can't I play around in the loading area? I just have to wait? Ridiculous. Recommends like the top or bottom path over the other. I understand why it would recommend middle, but I don't understand why it would recommend top versus bottom path, but just whatever. The game developers absolutely know more than I do. Probably understand game theory and all that stuff. But I don't. Yeah, it must have something to do with that. No, they spawn at the same time. I think Rotom is just a weaker attacker, and the bottom Pokemon's normally a stronger attacker. I could be wrong. It might also depend, like, I know it's not always like a Dreadnought. We have no one jungle it fine. Jungle. I don't think it's the right call, but what is the Goomy doing? The Goomy should not just wait for me. I don't know what's going on here. We're doing a Ninetales jungle because no one was jungling. Yes, no one. Knew to? Thought to? Wanted to? Was going to? All those things. So now we're up here. Come on, let me score. Yeah, there we go. Don't run away. Oh, that's fastest Ninetales in the West. I'm trying my best. Goomy, you are a level 4. What's this trail you've got going? You got something going. Pretty sure by like all definitions, I'm not supposed to be the art jungler. Like, our Cinderace would have been a good choice. He's just now the second form, which I don't remember his name. I'm trapped in here. This thing traps you. Head back and heal up personally. Thank you for letting me have those, because you had very close to full health. I'm sorry, Sligo. Zorark, help me! Richard Nixon is defending our goal zone. He's apparently playing the Greedent. Evolved form of Rowlet. Decidueye? Green name for Richard Nixon. That sounds right to you. I'm glad it's correct. Okay, no one's going for Rotom or the other mini boss. This is the problem with playing standard, is sometimes the way other people play is surprising to me. I don't agree with it. Okay. Ah, we got it. There's a meow stick down. Keep dying. Raiden. Doing his very best. Cinderace, there's a meow stick down here. Exactly. You can, like, turn on your mic for this game, like, that's a setting you can have on, and that sounds unpleasant. But, like, stuff like that, you know, would be nice if I just be like, Cinderace, help me. It's more easy than how I can do it, which is not, like, the best system. The Decidueye. Yeah, I think that, you know, talking with your friends while you're playing a game is great, and I do typically prefer to play my games that way. I'm actually okay with surrendering. I didn't even need to vote. So I'm like, what we do if we want, you know, matches where we're more likely to get people who, like, really understand the game as we go to ranked. But then I'm going to play, if we do that, I'm going to play Gengar. Which maybe that's what we got to do.
You lose.
We just were underleveled as a team. As a result, we were not making any progress. I was willing to surrender at that point. I didn't actually get to vote. Everyone else voted very quickly, but everyone's really disappointed. So I think let's do some rank. Let's play as Gengar. Play with, you know, people that should be about our ability at the game, I guess. That would be good. I remember, like, one time I played Pokemon Unite with Berto. I think that's the only time I've played, like, with someone that I would talk with, you know, like, that I would be mic'd up to. Because I just accidentally hit that setting. I don't mean to, but you can turn that on. You can turn on just listening, too, so I guess I could listen into what other people are saying, but I'm guessing not that many people are saying anything. I'm like, does the Switch... I guess the Switch does have a microphone. Does it? You might have to use the app. I don't think the Switch has a microphone, actually, now that I think about it. I think you can communicate with your friends through the app. I don't know how it works, okay? No idea. I don't understand. Oh, this Espeon's outfit is super cute, though. And the Gardevoir is too. That's what we called, so no one better take it from me. No, Ralts, stop this. Alright, it's a slightly different map for this round at this moment. To be able to go join our friends up here at top half. We've just got Hex. The Wigglytuff got away, but we defended. Heal up. Go get the berries. Go take them. I'm watching. Alright, well, Charmander was there. That's somebody who was there. Curlio went down to a talent flame. This is not surprising to me. Okay, this is not good. Let's run away. We're gonna run away. And we're gonna like zoop back around and help out somewhere, but we gotta have to get out of there. I would really like for this to be okay. I didn't think I would bully them. I'm just playing the game, you know? Our whole zone's got destroyed. That's not bad. I don't want to destroy one of their whole zones. Okay, it has been destroyed. Very good. And it looks like we're going to get Rotom. The other team is probably going to get whatever's down there, if that's Regice or whatever it is, I guess. Regilecki is who's up here. It's not Rotom. Like to have gotten this. Things are not going so well. Alright, we're in Gengar. This Pupitar definitely does need to take those. I'm okay with that because evolution. Okay, Regice has not actually been gotten yet. Snorlax is down there, apparently working on it by himself. Charizard, yeah, it's gonna get KO'd. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Okay, actually, we should probably head back up to Red Dead Black. I do kind of want to get this though, because the boosts are good. Stubbles. It could definitely be a double letter. Stubbles! It was a good guess. Lucario, I hope. Oh, Lucario gave up. Lucario. Looks like there was a lot of opposition. Okay, four of them are down. Let's do this again. I assume Lucario was going to get Regieleki. Okay, actually gonna hop away. We're gonna try and zoop down to their other goal, because it seems like no one's paying it attention. Unfortunately, that Talonflame is also about to score 50 points, so...
The final stretch!
Like they're advancing successfully on us at all, so I'd say it's very likely to stay that way. Gonna KO me. Watching what meter raise?
Five, four,
oh,
the
long.
Two, one.
50 points scoring. Thank you for the hype, hype, hype. I wasn't sure about that one. I wasn't sure if it was gonna go our way. But it did. It did. Apparently complete a bunch of missions doing that. Yeah, the slow 50 goal. It's a lot. It's hard to do unless you've gotten the like boss Pokemon, then it's easier. Yeah, I was gonna guess Y too. It definitely felt like it was a good chance. Alright, all but one person has claimed a path. No, I'm going to the central area. Only one person goes to the central area. These people do not get it.
Mm-hmm.
Urshifu new? I feel like I've not seen Urshifu in here before. But I didn't give up my jungle for that. Yes. You learned that today from Pokodoku. I'm down here, but yeah, they need my help up there. So we've got Urshifu doing nothing. Like, he's now underleveled. And there's very little advancement I can help with, because we're not actually at an advantage with me as the jungler being up here. We're at a disadvantage. Because we have a person down. Now back at base. I could use a friend. Like, now I'm up here by myself. What am I supposed to do? Something now. Congratulations, I guess. Yeah, I don't know what they were doing. We lost one of our goalposts. How long were they inactive? Because I'm getting that they're active now, but I really want to report that. Because inactivity. That's not at all what I wanted. Like, none of that was. Like, we have two goalposts down. Yeah, maybe, but they weren't, so. instead because there's three of them. Ketchup. It's Ash Ketchup. The matches today that we have someone who just sits around, because we had another one too. It wasn't quite as egregious, but
you lose.
Hold on, I'm doing this way because it's going to be faster. It's idling, they idled, yes. There we go. Frustrating set of matches today. I'm gonna go back to standard because I was having fun as Ninetales, and if I'm gonna be frustrated, I might as well be able to play the Pokemon I'm currently really feeling like playing. Urshifu may well have been the person who did not vote to surrender, so who voted to not surrender. Thank you. Let me in! Let me in! Play as Ninetales, and it will be a good time. I will be the happy... This is a strange word. Kilowatts. Good job. I was like, I got no idea. None at all.
Ready, go!
We've got this like robot Pokemon whose name I don't remember. Is it Daraludin? It's gonna be very good. Down and can do like this is a crazy range for that attack. Team was really on top of the first boss. Okay, stars are doing. Specifically, what is this doing? How long has Isaiah Aura been stagnant? Level 7, which makes me think it's been probably a little bit, like, cause I'm underleveled, but compared to the other team, but like we're playing man down again, because the Zeraora's not moving. Help from all our teammates. What is going on with this game tonight? Like, oh, now Zeraora is moving. Like, did we all just decide to log into Pokemon Unite and idle today? That's fun and exciting, question mark. It's not. It's really frustrating for your teammates. Wow, what do you know, Zeraora? He died to the other team because he's underleveled. We did get Rotom or Regieleki or whatever it is. Teammates know how to do the surrender vote, but we'll see if they'll surrender. No one else is voting, so they we surprised that we did not win. Not surprised at all. It's just sad.
Don't give up!
Try and score my 50 points. I gave it a go.
3, 2, 1. Time's up.
Frustrating set of matches tonight.
You lose.
We're doing this again. Oh. It's been a very frustrating set of matches today. I know we have time for one more, but I kind of don't want to play another one. So I'm not going to. We're gonna send it on from here. Especially since apparently my Elgato does not want to pick up my Switch again anyway. And it does not want to show it to you. So, for that reason plus others, stream is ending. We are gonna raid, though. I found someone for us to raid, so we are gonna raid. And we're gonna raid someone we haven't raided in a long time. We're gonna raid Erroneous. It's been a minute since we've seen him. I'm gonna make sure I spelled his name right. I did. So there's his stream. We're gonna go raid. If you want a raid message. You can send this. Go over, say hi, share your love. Hopefully, you know, his stream's going better than the last matches that I've been doing today have been going. He's playing Mario, so. Go over, share the love, all that stuff. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight to support me. I really appreciate all of you. Hopefully next time we can get some better matches. That was really frustrating. But that's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.